Hello, everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 6 of my Sims 4 StrangerVille series, otherwise known as my StrangerVille Dreams series. Emily and Belle are at the secret lab right now. And Emily is about to fire Belle up, which is very easy because she is an athletic sim and she just had some coffee on top of that.
Steve!
Johnny? Droga!
Moo!
Wim Bossy!
Morbiso! Zobe! Ponta! Emus Warps! Phoeba! Chima Raboo! Lepa Luiva! Floy!
Blars!
Yafavit! Smurgs Nizo! Bujing! Sparfa Pivna? Mulma!
Okay, so can we get into this secret lab? I don't know. Luckily, it's a cloudy day today in StrangerVille. So it is possible that no one will see them. I didn't want to come here at night because I see better in daylight. Let's see, what can we do with this? Can we do anything? Well, we can go here together. I'm looking at the Asparax, the... Aspiration. Examine sealed door. At secret lab. Okay. So this is not sealed. This looks like a regular house. A messy house, maybe. There's a bookshelf and some papers and dressers. Few dressers, a few plants, a regular door, which I want to explore, but this, is this, the secret door? Yes. So, wait, can we go here together? I want to go here with Belle, because Belle is, Emily's best friend. Besides her husband. And, that's saying something, because he hasn't been living in StrangerVille that long. They can't examine this together, unfortunately.
Branca.
Okay, it actually took. I actually thought I would have to do something else because it didn't look like anything was happening. Let me just have her go here.
Zimzay, Blaine,
Risalek Kumbar, Pardu Skinsa Plosh.
New beam, Shorg. Shupaza, boys.
Okay. Okay, so she can get out of the secret lab this way, I believe. What is this? I don't know what I'm doing. I usually don't follow the aspiration instructions that closely. But she has to gather 25 pieces of evidence. Oh, I'm sorry. No, 15. That was my eyes. 15 pieces of evidence. And she has already dealt. She has already uncovered. One piece of evidence.
Corbo, Dark Zena. Sabavia Vore, Zach Bone, Piccolo O'Tricky, Hello Yam, Nelsa.
You know, Belle, you can help a little bit.
Spino.
My paranoid, scared Sim is collecting all the evidence herself.
County. Just as soon,
So, Arbe, Scatavina.
Is this a regular computer or is there, oh, hack for evidence. Well, she can do that. She has the programming skill. So that's realistic. Why don't you hack for some evidence, Belle? Gets caught here, she will be in so much trouble. Belle is just casually having a conversation with her. You know, I want to see what skill is going up as she's hacking. I think it would be the programming skill. And I am right, but I had no idea that would happen.
Roslapa! Evoia play of a step!
Vadish!
Kinthora Fibine! Brip! Spone Biff! Yadaboo! Aliyah!
Like the old dial-up.
Huh.
Okay, well, she broke that computer. Oh, you better get out of here soon. If you break all their computers, who knows what's gonna happen to you. What is going on?
Aha!
Don't be so happy about it, you should be scared. Okay, so you got to level 4 of the programming skill. So, she is going to get out of here and come back another time because she may get caught if she stays here too long. I will be right back. I'm back. If you have been watching this series from the beginning, you already know that I love this neighborhood, and I plan to play in this neighborhood often. That said, I have not toured a lot of the neighborhood. Of course, I see what it looks like, that it is a desert type of town, a hot climate with mysterious weather, but I did not look at a lot of the details, the small details. So because of that, I'm going to have Emily jog, and she is going to jog with Gentle because she is a paranoid sim, and she doesn't want to go by herself, especially after traveling to the secret lab a couple of days ago. Do you hear that bird? That's the first time I heard that type of bird in The Sims 4. I think that came with StrangerVille. I don't think that we get that sound in any other world or neighborhood. I could be wrong.
Hey, boof.
So now I want to see if she can jog with Gentle. But if she can't, at least she can walk him. We'll have her pet Gentle and get to know still don't see an option to jog with. She's gonna hug and praise, and she's going to go for a Yes, go for a jog.
Mifwa. Noyospa?
Aw.
Oh, Squiff. Arnarb. Quaba. Soon up.
Wanafej, Licka. Oh, Buster Bood.
Oh, Shkwum. Azrab. Oh, Bobsini. Oh, Maparu. Oh, Konkuya, Shishitab.
This is really cute. Oh, there's someone from the military. Yeah, this is a really beautiful neighborhood. You see the streets, and they even put in curb cuts. I'm very happy whenever I see curb cuts in The Sims 4. If you don't know what a curb cut is, it's this red thing over here. It's easier to walk down, it's like a ramp, and I love curb cuts because I have a physical disability, and it's, I can do stairs, and I can do curbs, but, I don't really like curbs, to tell you the truth, because I've fallen down some, because I also have a bit of a visual impairment. So sometimes I might be at the edge of a curb and not see it and just go down. I don't have the, I don't have 100% balance. In other words, I don't have perfect balance. So the combination of not being able to see a curb and the balance is not always good. But I manage. But if I see a curb cut, I prefer it. This is a very beautiful neighborhood. And this is a short walk. I wonder if I had them do a long walk, what it would be. We definitely didn't see the whole neighborhood yet. I like to jog with Sims because that's how I see the entire neighborhood. Oh, look, that was so cute. You have this army truck here and a little scout. Looks like a female walking home. I wonder if that girl will one day be in the military career.
So.
It's nice they have a car parked here. I think they did a very beautiful job with this world. I'm one of those people that don't care if we ever get cars in the game. I do like the appearance of cars in the game, but I do wish that the truck was interactive. And I did like the convertible in Sims 3. Alright. when does this walk over? It should be, yes. The house is just across the street. So we got to see a lot of the neighborhood where Emily and her husband live. And she didn't jog by herself, she jogged with Gentle. Which is even better. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned to this series and to the other content on my channel. Be happy and stay safe.